Raoul and Davide Perré. We go by the artist names Raoul and Nosm. We started out as graffiti artists, then evolved into doing elaborate murals around the world. We recently just did the monoprints with paste prints, who we're gonna have the next show with. We had done the House on the Bowery wall, and the director of paste print, Jacob Lewis, approached us, came to the studio, and kicked the idea of working with him. When we got there, we really had nothing, and we just started drawing on paper and transferred that onto Mylar. And from there on, they shot the screens. Initially, we had planned to work on them about 3 months. And I talked with Jacob and I told him I need more time. I want the prints to look as close to one of our original paintings.
Almost every step they created, we came and hand painted or spray painted another few layers in 2 different stencils.
It is somewhat like a painting, you know, but we used the technique of silk screening on them. Like, there are no proofs for any print that we did. Everything was just doing them.
Yeah.
We did all the backgrounds first, instead of, like we did on the paintings, first all the outlines. We did all the backgrounds and then printed the shape of our artwork, which is like the figurative stuff, the characters. There's some icons in our paintings that we keep reusing. They have a meaning, but since they're all mixed up and sometimes they're cut off or a section of another drawing was used, the meaning gets kind of lost. So it's a little bit more of a design. Damn, I should have picked up some Japanese, being 6 months with 4 Japanese guys.
They kind of imitated our thought process and suddenly we had like 5 palm noses.
We cloned them.
Get a free print if you know who's hard and who's not. I'm hard, it's not.